The Bulldogs now. Oh, Tapini through. Gets the ball away to Harding. Harding back into Valley Vatu. And there's going to be the first points. This time, does he get it down? You'd have to say yes on this occasion.
It certainly does. The chainsaw to chop those tree trunks. What a run.
Yep, Gray out the back, and it's with Harding. Harding to Avarillo. Avarillo to Dillon. And he strolls over and plants the ball in the corner. I ain't going to stop you.
Well, his mum's in the crowd. She closed her eyes, but it was about...
Oh, here's Tyrone Harding into space. Harding takes on Billy Judge. Tyrone Harding and Judge the flick past to Logan Dillon. Judge comes at him too, but can't get him. Well, exciting stuff there from the Canterbury Bankstown Bulldogs.
Vogel goes the long ball out to high. Catena, he goes underneath Dorley Callan. Callan standing, looking to get the offload, and it ends up with the Bulldogs.
And here's the counter-attack again. Logan Dillon looking for a hat-trick. Billy Judge coming across. Will Smith chasing as well. Steps inside Judge, and he's going to go all the way. Logan Dillon under the sticks. Try number three for the Bulldogs winger. For another. And he's worked over by Ollie Callan. Poke for Tamana. Tamana on the Matavetti. Funakai Matavetti and a bootlaces tackle from Billy Judge. Good quick play the ball. Ball across from Patolo, out the pick and try time.
The run himself though, and he's hit very solidly by the Dogs.
Out to Zed Clark, right? He wasn't the man that wanted the ball, but he ends up with it.
Another wasted tackle there.
Come the shorts on Sullivan. Jaden Sullivan crashes over. Will the Dommy, they split. There's the Bulldogs, and Jaden Sullivan has a try for the West Coast Pirates. It's last try wins in this competition, is that correct?
It's still 2.5 minutes to go, Dommy. Well, they deserve a try, man. You know, they've got the defensive, the Bulldogs.